my house is haunted. You can't be serious. I highly doubt that, man. You are some crazy wackos. I'm hanging up on you. Better call Daniel. Yo, Daniel.
Oh, yeah.
Could you come over? Yeah, that'd be great.
Must be Daniel. Come in.
I'm coming, okay? Jeez, Daniel.
So, Daniel, thanks for coming over, man.
That's okay. Why do you want me over?
Oh, some people said that my house is haunted and yada, yada, yada. So,
do you know these people?
No. It just might be some stalkers or something. Anyway, I want to do a ritual.
Okay.
See if it's actually haunted.
How do we do that?
Okay. Come and show you.
Okay.
Right.
Still won't get it.
Well, simple. We get candles, put a little herbs in it, obviously.
Herbs.
Yes, and they got my hand. Then it should summon a spirit or so. Right. What we're gonna need? Cooking with Thomas and Daniel. What we're gonna need?
You really believe in this?
Yes. Right. A little bit of orange juice. Right. Now, put a little salt in it. You know, make it a little salty. Now, Daddy, can I guess the last one? For the last bit, we're going to need a little sugar on the fire.
You took the fire out.
That's the whole purpose, Daniel.
Okay.
Now we just need to do a sacred chant.
Sometimes I regret our friendship, okay? Dude, you really messed up. You summoned Pringles.
Hey, good snack though.
Is this one new? Yeah, that's new.
I'm going to make you go down to the basement and stay there for the rest of the night.
What? I just touched your Pringles.
Go.
But what Daniel and Thomas didn't know is that they really did summon a demon inside, not just Pringles. Now they're in lots of trouble.
Come on, I just touched his Pringles. I mean, it's just Pringles.
No. No, please, no.